Ready, go. What's up, you guys? My name's Enrique from the Millennial Chisme. Oh god, that was so bad. But today, I'm gonna react to a whole new song called Bola Rebola, which I don't know what the hell that means, but it is by Tropkillaz, J Balvin, Anitta, and MC Zaac. So, I have no idea what to expect. Let's just get right into it. Let's go! Hey. Here's Anitta! I was thinking, see you! I love her voice though. There's something about her voice that like adds something to a fucking song. I don't hear as many voices as like there's literally like 5 artists on this song. There we go. Oh my god, it's ready. Okay. Here's the thing. Here's really the thing. I really expected a booty popping, like, I'ma shake my ass kind of song, which it was. But it sounded very similar to, like, a lot of songs that we heard by Anitta before. And, like, that's not a criticism. That's just, like, this is clearly her sound, and it works. I even thought of, like, Paradinha, which is, like, a long time ago. But, like, I don't know. I feel like this sound is very much Anitta. And I want her to try something, like, totally different, which is why I'm, like, I need something a little different from her, you know? But it was still really good. I still really loved it. I was still vibing, clearly. I'm going to give it, like, a 9.5 out of 10. Or, like, 4.5 jarritos out of 5. But, yeah, I'm just, like, I think I'm looking for something different for Anitta. I really want her to give me something way different. Like, I know she can do the booty popping. So, I just want, I don't know. I don't even know what I want, but I just, like, need something a little bit different than this kind of sound. Because it sounds very similar to even the new song with Kevino. And I could not name the other songs. But, yeah, like, the beat almost sounds a little too similar. But I don't hate it. I just want more. I still love her. I'm excited. I do love this mega mix. I'm still going to give it a 9.5 out of 5. But let me know what you guys think. Comment down below. Give this reaction a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to this channel if you want to, which you should. And subscribe. I just said that. Turn on those notifications. Just stay connected, because you never know when I'm going to turn these on. So, I'm going to take it. Bye, guys.